Welcome to the Mate Game Review. If you haven't already guessed, this is the latest edition of the popular Assassin's Creed game franchise, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. And it's called Black Flag for a jolly good reason. You get to command your own pirate ship and storm the high seas like a scallywag, firing on other ships while trying to outmaneuver them and searching for hidden treasures. Just like the real thing. Ah!
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes.
As you can see, Assassin's Creed 4 looks awesome. And you can explore the entire Black Flag world from land to ocean with no loading time.
And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution.
Now, what I really like is the fact that you can put on your hero hat and tackle missions with guns blazing. Maha! Take that, you Jolly Roger! Or you can be extra crafty and stealthily sneak your way through while taking in the realistic surroundings. Oh, look at me, I'm being stealthy. There are loads of things to do in this game, so you may want to stock up on food. Oh, wow, a yummy-looking lizard. You can use animal skins to craft new equipment. Now, let's see, my mother's always saying I should be looking after my health.
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town?
Deep sea dive for loot or find treasure maps that lead you to digging up gold that you can spend on upgrading your ship to storm the seas. So set your sails for high adventure and dive into the world of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Hoist the mainsail, aha! We be bound for treasure, mates.